Gillingham fans have one big concern, is their life after Robert Taylor. It took just 14 seconds to reassure the travelling faithful at Cardiff. The setup from Nairn Nosworthy, skipper Andy Hessenthaler found the home defence still asleep.
Amazing start. You can't believe that you can go a goal up after about 20 seconds. And a tremendous start for us. Great finish by Andy Hessenthaler. And as I say, it set us up for a good win.
The Welsh Dragon wasn't about to lie down, though. Landy Legg levelled the scores. With Cardiff down to 10 men after Hessenthaler had been hacked down by centre-back Perrett, the Gills exploited the defence weakness and Andy Thompson wrapped up the points. A win that takes Gillingham to third place in the table and proves there is life after Robert Taylor.
People need to realise, and I'm sure many do, that I didn't want to sell Bob Taylor. I mean, Bob made it very clear he didn't want to stay at Gillingham. He wanted to go to Manchester City, which I can't blame him for. He's been offered a package up there, it's substantial, I'm sure. And eventually the manager decided that he didn't want a player playing for the team in the dressing room, on the pitch, who wasn't totally committed to the club.
I said to the players before the game, are we a one-man team? And all of them come back with no. And I said, well, go and prove it.